On the night of April 12, 2015, Bhadreshkumar Chetanbhai Patel brutally stabbed his wife, Palak Patel, to death at a Dunkin Donuts where the couple worked in Hanover, Maryland. The couple were believed to have gone into an argument shortly before the killing, where Palak wanted them to return to their home country, India, while Patel wanted to remain in the United States. Palak's dead body was found in the kitchen after customers became concerned and contacted police when no one would serve them. While the police were investigating, Patel took a taxi to a hotel in Newark, New Jersey, around 200 miles away from where the murder occurred, and checked in with nothing but the clothes he was wearing. He was last seen taking a hotel shuttle the following morning to Newark Penn Station, where he has not been seen since. Patel was added to the FBI's 10 Most Wanted Fugitives list in April 2017, and is still at large as of January 2023.